you know, if God is not wrathful, then God is not loving. Yet a lot of people will just see these as opposed to each other. And Greg Boyd does give very much that strong impression that that wrath and love are antithetical to each other. But actually, wrath shows divine concern, that God is going to act on behalf of his name, on behalf of the truth of the gospel. He's going to act on behalf of those who are being oppressed and tyrannized and so forth.